Well, what's good, everyone? So today I'm going to show you a quick, it's going to be a quick video to show you guys how to use this resistance band. So everyone out there who's not familiar with these bands, they're called resistance band. You can find them on Amazon, eBay, and all that good stuff. Find them online. What I'm finding now is that a lot of these companies are pushing the price up on anything that's home related, fitness wise, which is quite frankly ridiculous, and it shouldn't be happening. So people are profiting from a pandemic, people are profiting from a disaster, people are profiting from this COVID-19 thing at the minute. So everything home related, everything fitness related on, online, on Amazon, and either the price is going up or the price of, you normally get these on a very, very good discounted price, which is a shame. But it is what it is. Let's try and make the most of a bad situation, and let's hope that these online companies, realize that people, it's a difficult time that people are going through, and it should be trying to profit from a disaster. But it is what it is. That's not what I'm here to talk about. That's just a rant I wanted to get out of the way. But if you can, afford it, go online, check out my Amazon influencers page, actually. And you can find these resistance bands on my page. I must remind you that not all resistance bands are created equally. You know, they're called resistance bands. Not all resistance bands have similar resistance, if you see what I mean. So you could buy a band that's has less resistance than the band I'm holding here, or higher resistance than the band I'm holding here. This is quite high resistance, this band I have. It's a black band. I can't remember the manufacturers, but it's very, the resistance quite high on it. I use it backstage a lot, pre-competition, pump up backstage. You go to a bodybuilding show, you find these everywhere. People use them a lot backstage to get pumped up before they go on stage. So there are various ways you can use this resistance band. I'm going to show you a few different ways actually that you can use it. Legs, for hamstrings, for shoulders, for biceps, even for triceps. This is how I would use it for legs, okay? So I'll show you how I use my quads and my hamstring. So both feet, stand on the band with both feet. You pull the band over your head, behind your neck. Quads, you simply squat down. And the band creates that resistance as you come up. As you go down, come up, you feel that resistance, right? It depends on how, like I said, not all bands are created equally. Every band has different resistance. This is quite high, so I'm feeling it already with those two squats I've done. So down, up. So only teach your sock eggs, you get the drift. Hamstrings, all you do is you lean forward and up. Forward and up. Almost like you're performing a stiff leg deadlift. Forward and up. And that's it. You hit both your quads and your hamstrings. Are you okay? Right, some other ways you can use it. Now, like I said, you could hit your shoulders, you can hit your biceps, your chest, front delts, rear delts with this. Use this in various different ways, So again, for biceps, you can put your feet, you stand on it to the bottom, and you curl up, simply curl up like this. You take one leg off, do single arm, concentration curl, and you do the same for the opposite side, okay? Again, staying in this position, you can do flies, single arm flies, right? There. Front delts. From here, go back to the position I was before. Put your arms in this position, and you hit your front delts. You feel like that, the weight, or you feel like the resistance, is not enough for you. What I do is I tie the band in half. Simple as that, right? You tie the band in half, and all that does is increase the resistance you're working with. Okay, so I said again, you feel like the band that you're using isn't high enough. Tie it in half like this. And again, you go back to doing exactly what you did before. The only difference being that everything would feel a bit harder. Okay? Same thing, a bit harder now. I can't even get it all the way up here because the resistance level has gone up. You can even use it across your chest like that for chest. And I often use it prior to starting my exercise to warm up. So I'm gonna hit my shoulders, or any body part essentially, predominantly, my shoulders. I'd use it, hold it like this, just get like that to warm up. Like I said, it's a great bit of kit. There's a few different exercises that I use it for. For back, for example, you'd have to find a post or something that you could put it around and pull towards you like that. Again, there's loads of you could do from this position alone, you know? There. Now you can do your tricep. So it's a great bit of kit that you could buy. So it's pretty cheap, very useful, and I highly recommend it. So yeah, go out and get yourself one of these resistance band on Amazon, on eBay. Check out my Amazon influencers page. I've got it on there. I post it on my Facebook page. No more than about £10. If you pay any more than £10 for one of these, then you're probably paying too much. But as I said, they're fairly cheap for what they are, and you can get a very, very good workout out of it. So yeah, guys, I hope this helps, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.